It is a humble material, but here, paper is transformed into incredible creations. A 3-meter-high giant sculpture, stunning dresses which float above the floor, another fashioned completely from maps, an angel crafted from discarded books, and an incredible walk-through forest of paper trees.
It's called Wonder Forest and it occupies the smaller of our three galleries.
And it feels like you're actually in something that's moving all around you.
Yes, actually there are 16 branches or saplings which are suspended and 64 leaves.
Some of the art is incredibly complex.
Here, a miniature 3D scene from the novel Wuthering Heights has been delicately crafted from the pages of the actual book.
Other pieces, skillfully simple. Here, one sheet of blank white paper depicts a lone man climbing a mountain. The exhibition has come from Manchester.
It's been incredibly popular there. It's been the most visited exhibition that they've held there. And they've had 140,000 visitors. So we hope that, you know, that we'll get the audience that it deserves here as well.
Many of these pieces, they just beg to be touched, don't they? How do you stop people doing that?
Well, we have invigilators who are there to sort of step in if people get too close.
The first cut is at the Lakeside Art Gallery until June. Sarah Teale, BBC East Midlands Today, Nottingham.